Absolutely. Welcome back to my channel. I'm here with my ladies.
Hi.
Sarah Doug. Great speed. We are in Buffalo. Why, you may ask? Toronto lately has just been a little bit of a big dull dud. Sarah thought that it'd be really fun to do a little road trip. Honestly, we're just gonna be doing a whole lot of thrifting here. Goodwill, Savers, Salvation Army, we hit them all, and today we're gonna continue our little journey. So for now, let's just rewind to yesterday.
Fueling up. Ladies, get your energy.
We are at stop number one,
Salvation Army. Basically, Sarah said that they have a sale every Wednesday.
I think so. There's no signage, but I think maybe it's just like the drill.
Oh my god, some ladies here in her PJs.
That's obvious tomorrow.
We're just gonna quickly fuel up.
Cheers. Ugh.
And a t-shirt, not a good idea.
Today.
But honestly, I just sometimes find these huge thrift stores kind of overwhelming, so I'll show you what I did get for now.
So first off, I found this black t-shirt. I kind of just like the graphic on the front and the back, just kind of like a little racing tee. Then I found these really cool Nike snap pants, which actually have this yellow going all the way down, and they're actually a pretty small size, so I will try those on. Then pretty basic, I just found this Champion t-shirt, also really, really cute. And then just a little Tommy Hilfiger tee. Each of these t-shirts were $1.99, and I'm like, come on, for $1.99, how can I not pick that up? I'm just getting warmed up, so not much to sort for me, but these ladies, damn, look at that. Oh, I love that. So Reformation. Darling you.
Stop number two. This is literally just the American version of Value Village, right?
Hopefully I have a little bit more luck in this one. Darling you.
In the little t-shirt section.
Kind of excited because I actually scored in the sweater section. I found this red Champion pullover. I don't remember what it's called.
Let's see if we can find any more. Oh my god. Like a black one. Oh, perfect. So much Champion today. What the heck? Like, I never find it in Toronto. Some shoes. I love coming to the little girl section because in kid sizes I'm actually a 5 or 5.5. I kind of want some sneaks. A lot of these are really beaten up. Oh, these are cool Nikes. Oh my god, these are sick. 5.5. I think these are my size. Honestly, just clean them up a bit with a magic eraser, replace the shoelaces. Sick. Add in to cart. This girl's prepping for Hawaii.
I like this.
Oh, I love that too. Right? All the ruching, very cute.
And then I got this for Hawaii.
Oh, I love that.
It's so cute. I know.
That looks like something you could easily get for like $60.
Yeah.
Oh, so cute. It's such a good length too. Perfect little pouch.
It's your baby.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I think this is like maybe the 10th time. How am I gonna go back across the border with all this crap?
Yeah.
Ladies, where are we going next?
Goodwill.
Goodwill.
Goodwill. We're here because there's no Goodwill in Canada, so.
Arrived at the Curtis Hotel, and wow, may I say, it is stunning.
Here's just a little bit of the aftermath, and we're still shopping today.
Another day, another
Goodwill.
We're gonna go ahead and go thrifting today too. I think we're gonna hopefully end this off with a bang.
It's gonna be the last thrift store of our little trip today, but hopefully we're gonna end it off with a nice bang. Find ourselves some good thrifted items. I'm excited.
Okay, babes, it's obviously more than a couple of days later. My hair is brown now, as you can see, so some time has passed, but still, I have not yet even unhauled this huge haul that I did in Buffalo, and I'm so excited to share with you guys this huge, big old American thrift haul. Okie doke, so in this huge pile, I think we're gonna go ahead and start with t-shirts. First thing I found is just a staple Adidas graphic. I have one in red, yellow, and white. I don't have a black one, so I said it would be really cool to pick it up. Second thing I picked up, I thought was pretty cool, Chevrolet Racing on the front, but I think the back is actually pretty epic. It's just this huge American graphic, but I thought this one was really cool because you guys know me, I really love my racing t-shirts. Then I found this Nike t-shirt as well. I actually really love the colorway. I think the orange with the navy is a really sick combo, but I think cropped it would definitely be fun to style. And then, oh, you guys know, another really sick, epic car graphic. I'm probably just gonna cut out the neck hole, maybe even slit it down the middle a little bit so my necklaces can peek through. Follow up on my Instagram if you guys wanna see how I styled this one. You know, your electric blue Tommy Hilfiger flag t-shirt. Honestly, it was $1.99 and I'm pretty sure it was 50% off. So for a dollar, a Tommy Hilfiger t-shirt. And then in a really similar color, I found this epic, like brand new condition Champion t-shirt. But now Urban Outfitters is selling Champion for so freaking expensive. It is more of an oversized fit, but I do like it like that. And then I don't know what it is about this, the stripe in the middle really reminds me of the t-shirts that Brandy Melville is recreating right now, but then having this really cool like Nike logo on the front is just an added little detail. I just really love these like sports t-shirts. I'm seeing a ton of graphics like this being recreated now on sites like Princess Polly and Boohoo, and I feel like I got really lucky with these car t-shirts at the thrift store as well, so that is probably one that's also going to be up on my sale. But one t-shirt that I'm not going to be letting go, even though I already posted it on Instagram, is this really sick NASCAR racing t-shirt. But I just love the fading of this like checked pattern behind the logo with the huge like varsity feel letters. But that one was a really cool find. I already took the tag off, but I think it was like $4 also. And then a couple other things that I also saw and I was like, whoa, this would sell really well at the pop-up. So first one was this polo quarter zip. I mean, everybody's really loving these ones, especially cropped paired with like high-waisted mom jeans. It would be a really cool comfy look. And this one was an orange tag at Goodwill. It was $6, but half price, it was only $3. Amazing. And then another really sick find from Goodwill was just this red sweatshirt, and it actually has the Adidas logo embossed because it's not actually printed, but it's kind of like more three-dimensional. It says it's an extra extra large. It doesn't look like one, so maybe it's just an extra extra large from the kids section, which again, look in the kids section, you never know what you might miss from there. And then guys, I honestly scored on the Champion. Like I told you, in Toronto it's really hard to find Champion because it's one of those brands that people just jump on as soon as they see it at the thrift. Big oversized crew neck Champion sweater, but yeah, it's a double XL, which honestly are my favorite sizes to wear sweaters in. I love having a lot of room in my sweaters because I want to just be cozy and feel like I'm wrapped in a blanket. And then I actually found pretty much the exact same one in red with the black Champion logo right there. This one was just $5, which is such an amazing steal. Like Urban Outfitters is selling this exact sweater, I think maybe for $70 or $80, but it's a really cool crew neck. There's no hoodie here. I found two little bottoms. The first one's with these, which honestly I may keep for myself because I just really love the fit of them. They're these white on black Adidas logo pants, but what I really love about these pants is they kind of feel like leggings, but this one is a really nice thin pair that I'm probably just gonna keep for myself because I don't have one that I can rock into spring and summer, so that one will be it. And then I found these tearaways that I found were so freaking cool. They're these like basketball tearaway pants. Honestly, I just find navy and yellow together such a flattering combo. For accessories, I actually picked up two little caps. This is the first one. It just says NY for New York on it. Honestly, I kind of wanted it as a memory for going to Buffalo. And then, oh my god, I actually like whelped when I saw this one. It is a really sick yellow Polo Ralph Lauren hat with a little Polo logo there. It's very flat on my head and maybe a little bit too small. I wish it wasn't because look at this color. Like, even with the pink that I'm wearing, this yellow is so flattering. Everyone is obsessed with the Nike Air Max shoes lately. Honestly, they give you height. They're that perfect amount of chunky if you like that dad sneaker, but you don't want to like go full force on the dad sneaker. These are a really great option. So when I went to the kids section of the shoes, I saw these Don't mind them. I do have to change out the laces because they are a little bit dirty. But these Nike Air Max sneakers are honestly so freaking amazing, guys. I love like the detail it has here with the plastic. You can see the Air Max and the Nike swoosh. So incredibly happy about those. And yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for my big ol' American thrift haul. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up if you did. Check out Rachel and Sarah's videos and channels. I'm gonna have them linked down below. I always love thrifting with those girls. They're so much fun. And hopefully we're gonna have another American thrift haul trip planned soon. Next time I will definitely try to get more footage in the actual vlog. Let me know down below which of these items was your favorite. And be sure to follow me on Instagram if you want to see me style some of these pieces or all my future thrift pieces. I actually wear something thrifted in every single one of my Instagram pictures. Thank you all so much for being here. Love you forever and always, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.